Hello, Tunnables. Oh, well, fuck. Oof. Big ass puzzle temple. Okay. Maybe it's just telling me I have to jump at more of an angle. Yeah. Stop biting my ass.
Toss me a stem, BD1. Stem, BD1.
Jumping into the wind is really annoying. There we go. Fuck. Okay. Oh, I feel like there's something that way I want to get to. I see.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh, I have to keep the Just blow me up already. It's fine. Nice little checkpoint. Touch the butts. Oh. There we go. Oh. Hi. Oh, the fuck? Cal, I need you to dodge. What are you? What are you? And I'm so sorry. Oh, God. BD1, what the fuck is that thing?
What's this?
Tomb Guardian. Oh, boy. So I don't have to face any more of those anytime soon. Oh, that's not happening. Oh, neat. There's a force thing there. I just don't know how I'm gonna get it. Okay. Yeah, this doesn't look like I'm leading into a boss fight at all.
What? Thanks, BD1.
Another one of these.
Yeah, give me the fush.
Yeah. Teach me the ways of the push. Like Luke with the force, the push gun, the shove.
Stand against it. The force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the force to push the ball at the target. Try again. Push the ball.
I'm trying. The timing's bad.
Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way. Comes the way.
Yeah, push.
Push it real good. You can only blame yourself for that one, Matt.
Oh. Can I climb this? Yeah.
Create my own paths.
What did we find? This guardian was destroyed long ago.
I think we found that the guardian was destroyed long ago. I don't know how. Just a hunch.
Do I move like Link? Do I move faster? No? Okay. Wowzers. Seek the Eye of the Storm.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk.
It's a tree? It looks like rock to me.
All on an old friend. If the Zetho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Okay. Hi! Hello? I'm stuck here. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm literally stuck in a wall. The only thing I can do is just mash square and hope something good happens. I was stuck. No button I did got me out of there. Not even pushing him. It's upsetting. Likely forced up the shelf. At least I'm nearby it. Wait, what?
Something?
No more locked doors.